Jedi, thank the Force. I hope I can convince you to help an old man out.
Name's Loran Gonthor, president of Gonthor Industries. Finest custom metalwork on Coruscant.
At least we used to be before the sacking. Once the attack began, I went off the grid. Lost my connection to the upper levels. Took elbow grease to stay afloat. Did well until those Justicars arrived. They took over my shop, kicked me out on the street.
The Justicars will corrupt this whole area if someone doesn't stop them.
I knew you'd understand, Master Jedi. The Senate and such won't help. They don't want to face the Justicars. Also, they say they got no record that it's my shop. Of course, those records are long gone. Blown away during the sacking of Coruscant. Only proof I have now is the deed. And that's inside my old shop. If you get it, I could force the Senate to push the Justicars out.
Your company will be back on its feet in no time.
Glad to hear it. You'll always have a friend in Gonthor Industries. Here's my personal security card. It's got an access code that will get you inside my vault. Once you're in, grab the deed and run.
Jedi, thank you for coming over. I am Faz Burba, scientist notary of the Republic and planetary consult to the Galactic Senate. My current project could alter history. If my theory proves correct, I will be the most famous scientist who ever lived. Consider this. We all know the Imperial bombardment of Coruscant wreaked havoc on the infrastructure. But what if it also damaged the planet's very core?
I find that most intriguing.
Damage to the core could cause geothermal instability, plate fragmentation. In short, level the whole city. It is crucial that I get seismic readings from the lower levels, specifically from the works sector. In the spirit of scientific inquiry, and on behalf of the safety of the Republic, I need you to perform this critical mission. Prove my theory correct, and the Senate will grant me a substantial endowment for further research. I will give you a generous reward as compensation.
I will do everything in my power to help.
I should warn you, in the unlikely case that my theory is wrong, I'll have to pay significantly less. Budgetary constraints, you know. All that's required is that you take the Berber seismic activity reader, my invention of course, and use it in the works. The reader is both accurate and user-friendly. The challenge will be in the journey, not in the science.
Hail to the glory of the apparatus. Welcome to the hallowed walkways of the great works. I am Osiris, the chief engineer. I serve the great machines, the true rulers of Coruscant.
I was wondering where Coruscant's true rulers were.
Indeed. And if you travel further, you may witness them for yourself. These machines are the vital organs of the planet. Biologicals are merely parasites, totally dependent on the infinite energy of the Great Ones. But discord emerges among the exalted masters. The stationaries grant sustenance to the biologicals, but the mobiles long to destroy our kind.
Engines and droids don't want anything. They can't think.
Biologicals ignore the reality. They will learn. Understand this. One of the stationaries, Thermodraft, is in great pain. He's melting down. But the mobiles will not let me help him. When he dies, thousands of biologicals above will die with him. His energy will be unleashed.
Are you talking about some sort of explosion? Radiation leak?
Both. Thermodraft dies an angry death. You are only a mere biological. But perhaps you could help save Thermodraft. You'd have to release the control valves on his steel skeleton. Do this and matters could be set right.
Whatever I can do to restore peace here.
It won't pacify the mobiles, but it will prevent terrible damage. Thermodraft lives farther down into the works. You'll see him. He is astounding to behold.
They're going to get it. Please. You've got to stop them.
What happened to you?
We were on a mission. On our way.
Get what?
Astrogation charts. Top secret. The general said the charts are critical. The Imperials know about them. They can't get those charts.
I might be able to help you with that.
The old Jedi Temple. Top level. In a sealed case in the Council Chambers. That's where the charts are.
Then that's where I'll be going.
The charts. Must take them to General Wenden. Senate Tower. Do it. For the Republic.
Let's go. not Java.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Thanks, stranger. Didn't think anyone else was fool enough to wander this pile of rubble. Stupid move, trusting some prig senator. Jedi Temple's abandoned, he says. No one to fight, only troubles getting there. What do we find? Battle droids, Imperial commandos, Sith. Lucky all they did was take our hall and lock us in here to die.
Do you know what the Imperials are trying to do?
Besides attack mercs on a legit job? No idea. Senator Starsnow's after a journal that belonged to his dead kid. Some bigwig Jedi fell during the sacking. Journal's all that's left of him. I feel for the senator and his credits, but those commandos have the journal now. They aren't gonna spare us twice.
I can't let Imperials keep the journal of a fallen Jedi.
A dead Jedi might be your kin, but he's not mine. Senator Starsnow's waiting near the Senate Tower. If you can get that journal back, he'll be expecting you. Thanks for the rescue. Come on, boys, this job's a bust.
I'm sorry.
why you did this, but I'm glad it's done. I owe you one. So take these credits. The Republic honors its debts.
This is it. The database where the ritual that can shield your master from the plague is kept.
A stellar work. One part computer, one part holocron. Truly ingenious.
I'm sure under happier circumstances I could lose myself in it for hours, but...
Masters, you know why we've gathered.
The Jedi Order is imperiled by an ancient plague, one that warps the minds of even the wisest of masters and turns them to the dark side.
This young Jedi has stepped forward in search of a way to help her ailing master and save the Jedi Order, but she cannot do it without our help.
Millennia ago, a powerful ritual was developed to shield the Jedi from the power of this ancient plague.
The ritual cut off the Plague Master from his victims, but it exacted a great price from the healer who wielded it. It is once again necessary for someone to use the ritual.
The ritual is a difficult one to learn, Jedi, and will take many hours of deep meditation and study.
Are you ready to learn it?
I am ready, Master.
Then open your mind, and we will teach you.
You seem to have mastered everything we have to show you, Jedi.
Such a bright, inquisitive mind. It has been an honor to teach you.
But remember, the shielding ritual will draw on your strength, and you can only regain what you've spent when the Plague Master's bond with his victims is broken.
I appreciate the warning.
You now have the knowledge you need to save your master. Use it wisely and well, and may the Force be with you.
Reckless, foolish Jedi. So eager to find a cure for your master, you led us right to the prize. My master and I are most grateful.
It's too late. I've already learned the ritual.
Yes, and you're the only one who will learn it.
Ah!
There. No more terminal, no more ritual. No miracle healing this time.
You can't possibly fathom how much I will enjoy destroying you.
Excellent. Come. I will teach you to cut your enemies down with the sheer blade of rage.
Finally, there you are. I've been kept apprised of your situation. The Council is very concerned about Yuan's health. We've been trying to contact you for hours. Did you find anything in the Jedi Temple?
The Ancient Masters taught me a technique to shield Yuan.
So there is hope after all. Hurry back. Yuan is fading fast. Any delay could be costly.
What kind of
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Please select an available travel route.
report your ailments. Fit for duty. Return to your post.
Oh, you're here. Quickly. We're barely detecting a pulse on Yuan. There was any time to test what you learned in the temple? It's now.
The master's taught me well.
Yuan's life is in your hands now.
I was making you a Jedi. What happened? I feel so much better. But why do you look so weak? What did you do?
I shielded you from the person who was making you ill, but it took some of my strength.
Thank you, and I'm sorry. The last thing I remember clearly is your ceremony on Typhon. Oh, my student, I am sorry I wasn't a better master.
I wouldn't be the Jedi I am if it weren't for you.
That honors me more than you know. Yes, I see now the foolishness of hiding it. Now I am more myself. I could feel someone else in my mind, polluting my thoughts, twisting them.
You won't be fully cured until he is defeated.
I really wish I could give you more details. But my memory of that time is hazy at best.
Pardon me. The Council wishes to speak with you when you're ready.
I will speak with them immediately.
Thank you again for helping Yuan. And teaching me a few things as well.
I'll be all right for now. Go to the Council. We can speak later.